Is thy heart right with God? countest thou all things for Jesus, but loss.
Is thy heart right with God? Is thy heart right with God? Washed in the crimson flood, cleansed and made holy, humble and lowly, right in the sight of God. Is thy heart right with God? Washed in the crimson flood, blessed and made holy, humble and lowly, right in the sight of
for sin.
Is thy heart right with God?
Does Jesus rule in the temple within?
Is thy heart right with God? Is thy heart right with God? Washed in the crimson flood. Right in the
Thou now walking in heaven's pure light,
if thy heart rise with God,
is thy soul wearing a garment of white,
is thy heart rise with God,
crimson flood,
blessed and made holy, humble and lowly, right in the sight of God, is thy heart right with God, washed in the crimson flood.
Let us appreciate the Lord for the rendition of Adore Choir. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Are you there and you have testimonies of God or chosen? Please rise, go to my left-hand side for opportunity to testify. We'd like to hear your testimonies and rejoice with you. This announcement this to remind all the brethren from Idemili North of meeting today at her 33 brother's side. Mbaitul brethren are meeting at her 99 brother's side. All the sisters from the four group zones in Ijesha, we have general sisters meeting September 8th at number 36 Jimo Magistrate of Agulejika by 5 p.m. Ogwashuku brethren will meet after service today. First act end, last hall. Nkwere, local government area, Imo State, will also meet. This comprises of Eziama Obire, Amuokpara, Omuwala, Umudi Owere, Nkwoji, and Nkwere. They are going to meet our two brothers' side. To minister now is the Dual Sisters of the Lord Chosen Charismatic Revival Movement. Dual Sisters to minister now.